missing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. hope this works. There must be a way up there. Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water. That sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it. inside.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar. And a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
My lord, what you say is impossible.
Got to raise the water. I could get out onto that bar.
Set the charges!
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.